Hello students, welcome to online classes for the first year students of Kakatiya Graduates Junior College Narsambet. Now today, so class number 8, so here these are the some exercise problems based on the topic locus. Now this is the one of the problem. Find the locus equation of P such that PA is to PB is equal to 2 is to 3, where A is equal to 3 comma 0, B is equal to 0 comma 2. Yes, students. Now, the locus point coordinates x comma y, here A is equals to 3 comma 0 and B is equals to 0 comma 2. Now, taking the rough diagram, the ratio of the distances from P to A and P to B, which are in the ratio 2 is to 3. Now students, here, so taking the locus point, here the locus point coordinates P is equal to x comma y, yes, given points, here given points are A is equal to 3 comma 0 and B is equal to 0 comma 2, and the locus condition. The locus condition is the PA is to PB is equal to 2 is to 3. Here, so PA is to PB means PA by PB is equal to 2 by 3 and cross multiplication 3 of PA is equal to 2 of PB, squaring on both sides 9 of PA whole square is equal to 4 of PB whole square. So 9 of PA whole square. PA whole square means the square of the distance between P and A is given by x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 0 whole square is equals to 4 of PB square. Yes, x minus 0 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square. Yes. Now, in this implication here, so 9 of. To expand this, x minus 3 whole square as x square minus 6x plus 9 plus y square is equals to 4 of here x square x minus 0 x square y minus 2 whole square y square minus 4x plus 4. Yes. Yes, students. So the expansion of this x minus 3 whole square plus y square, here x minus x square minus 6x plus 9 plus y square, and 4 of x square plus y square minus 4x plus 4. All these terms multiply with 9. Yes. All these terms multiply with 9. 9x square. Yes. And here 9 6 54x 81, 9 9 81, okay, plus 9y square, 9x square, 9 6 54x, 9 9 81, 9 into y square, 9y square. And similarly, here we multiply these terms with the 4, here 4x square plus 4y square, minus 4 just 16x plus 16, yes, 16x plus 16. And all these terms we kept into the LHS side. 9x square minus 54x plus 81 plus 9y square minus 4x square minus 4y square. Yes. And plus the 16x minus 16 is equal to 0. Yes. Simplify these terms. 9x square minus 4x square, 5x square. 9y square minus 4y square plus 5y square. Yes. And to simplify the x terms, so 54 is there and 16 is there. Yes. This plus 16 and minus 54. Yes. 8. Okay. And 4, 38. This minus 38x. Minus 54x plus 16x. Here, how much? Minus 38x. Yes, minus 38x. Okay. Here 38 and 16. Yes, 4. Okay. Next, and y terms. Here y terms in this expansion. There is no y terms in this. Yes, in this expansion here, y minus 2 whole square, yes, it is the, so 4y, 16y, yes, 16y. In this LHS side, there is no y terms. Here only one of the y term is plus 16y. Okay, and constant terms here, 81 is there and 16 is there. 81 and 16, we subtracting this. Okay, and here, so 5, here 7, 65, yes. 65, the constant terms here plus 65 is equal to 0. Yes, this is the required locus equation of P, such that the ratio of the distances from P to A and P to B, which are in the ratio, yes, to which to play. So students, once again, now, so the problem is to find out the locus equation of P, such that the ratio of the distances from the point P to A and B, so 2:3. Then you have to write the locus condition, and after that squaring on both sides, 9 of P A square, yes, the square of the distance between P and A, and 4 of the square of the distance between P and B, yes, 9 of x square minus 6x plus 9, so plus y square, 4 of x square plus y square minus 4y plus 4, and its simplification is given by, so finally, so we got the locus equation of P, 5x square plus 5y square minus 38x plus 16y plus 65 is equal to 0. Students, now this is the another problem. Yes, A is equals to 1 comma 2, B is equals to 2 comma minus 3, C is equals to minus 2 comma 3. Yes, these are the three fixed points. Show that the locus equation of P, such that P A square plus P B square is equal to 2 of P C square, is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Yes, friends, we have to show that the locus equation of P, such that P A square plus P B square is equal to 2 of P C square, is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Now, solution of this problem here. The locus point coordinates here x comma y, and the given points here. So the given points are A is equals to 1 comma 2, B is equals to 2 comma minus 3, and C is equals to minus 2 comma 3. Yes, the locus condition. The locus condition is, so P A square plus P B square is equals to 2 of P C square. Yes, P A square, the square of the distance between P and A is given by x minus 1 whole square plus y minus 2 whole square. And P B square, the square of the distance between P and B, x minus 2 whole square plus y plus 3 whole square, is equal to 2 of P C square, and the square of the distance between P and C, x plus 2 whole square plus y minus 3 whole square. Now to expand this, x minus 1 whole square, x square minus 2x plus 1, y minus 2 whole square, y square minus 4y plus 4, and x minus 2 whole square, x square minus 4x plus 4, and y plus 3 whole square, y square plus 6y plus 9 is equal to 2 of x plus 2 whole square, x square plus 4x plus 4 plus y minus 3 whole square, y square minus 6y plus 9. Yes. Students, now to simplify all the LHS items, x square plus x square, 2x square, and y square plus y square, here plus 2y square. And x terms, minus 2x is there, minus 4x, minus 2x, minus 4x, minus 6x, minus 4y plus 6y, here plus 2y. And constant terms here 1, 4, 5, here 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 9, yes, 18, 18 is there. So once again, 1 plus 4, 5, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 9, 18. All these terms multiply with the 2, you have 2x square plus 2 4 jump 8x plus 2 4 jump 8 plus 2 y square minus 6 2 6 jump 12 y plus 18. Yes. Once again, 2x square, 2 4 jump 8x and 2 4 jump 8, 2 y square, 2 6 jump 12 y, 2 9 jump 18. Yes, friends, we observe this. In both terms are similar terms are there. Here 2x square both are cancelled. And 2y square both are cancelled. And here 18, 18 cancelled. And remaining terms in this style, in the LHS side, minus 6x plus 2y, here minus 8x and here minus 8 plus 12y is equal to 0. Minus 6x minus 8x minus 14x. 2y plus 12y, 14y. 14y and constant minus 8 is equal to 0. Here in this, yet minus 2 common, that means 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Here finally, the required locus equation of P is, so 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Yes, it is the required locus equation of P such that, so P A square plus P B square is equal to 2 of P C square. So, once again, here to show that the locus equation of P such that P A square plus P B square is equal to 2 of P C square is 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Students, in this, here we have to apply the distance formula of P A square and P B square and P C square. These are the square of the distances between the P2A and P2B and P2C. And expand all this, then we are getting the so required equation. So 7x minus 7y plus 4 is equal to 0. Okay, students. So, these are the today homework problems based on the topic locus. Yes, students, already, so we done the similar problems here in previous classes. This is the one of the homework problem. Find the locus equation of P such that the area of the triangle PAB is 9 square units. Given that A is equal to 5,3. B is equal to 3 comma minus 2. And the second homework problem, find the locus equation of P such that PA is to PB is equal to 2 is to 3, where A is equal to 5 comma minus 4, B is equal to 7 comma 6. Third one, find the locus equation of P such that angle APB is equal to 90 degrees, where A is equal to 2 comma 3, B is equals to minus 1 comma 5. Yes, students, so we must so do these problems. So here these are the so say previous problems models. Here we doing these problems here by using the area of the triangle and by using the distance formula. Here this is the right angle triangle. Here right angle triangle means we must apply the Pythagoras condition. Okay.